Kedi Agnes Jose. I'm residing in Jidele too. It was on Sunday morning when we prepared, supposed to go for prayers. Then the incident happened. We had a shotgun. So from there, we decided to run to Joppa. All this time, we were in Joppa running up and down because of a shot, a gunshot. And there, all this time, we were in the bush. So to get food is even a problem for us. Then yesterday is when the gunshot, at least it is somehow, I managed to move from Budele to Joppa, to Don Bosco. So in Don Bosco here, we actually the people concerned in Don Bosco gave us where to sleep, but what we are suffering from is we don't have food, we don't have even material for sleeping in. Actually, there are room, but we don't have carpet, no food. Yeah, these are the most of the things that we are suffering here. Then the population is actually big. The place, the rooms are not enough for us to stay in. So what we wanted is, suppose if somebody who can help us with food items, with the shelters, some blankets, because some of our things are not there, even saucepans. So this is what we wanted, and not until the thing is down now, the condition is okay, and maybe we shall be taken to our places. These are the few things I have to say.
Thank you very much. Thank you. God bless you.